get this going.
Higgs, take a look at this.
My scans indicate that this is a high-risk area, mainly on account of it being a tyrannosaur's nest. Oh my. Stay back, Robin.
She's cute.
That is a vicious predator. I know what you're thinking. No S.
I think I'll call her Laika.
Months later, they were loading.
Good morning, Robin. I'm so glad you're awake. I've been rather bored without you. You know what I'm like. I start to get a little existential when I don't have someone to care for. Take your time. I think you're going to have a big day ahead of you.
How long have we been on this planet now?
385 days. Still standing, even after a year. Can you believe we used to live on that ship? Hurtling through the stars at 67 million miles per hour until... She was a magnificent ship, wasn't she?
Other people must have got off as well. How long until we find them, Higgs?
You've done extremely well to survive this long. Others might not be so resourceful.
Where's Laika got to?
Why don't you try calling it? Wouldn't it be tragic Laika. If after all this time you finally receive a message from another survivor and there's no power to receive it? That beast is up in its hole, hiding from shame, I'd imagine. I'm afraid we have some work to do before you can play with your pet. Best you take a look around.
It's really pretty. He's super shiny.
Ah, the wicks. Yes, our power problem is affecting this, too. We won't be able to fix much if we can't lift heavy objects. If only the wicks was online. Then you could lift that up. I'm quite sure that your friend won't come out until we've fixed this mess. Toys are in the toy box, just how I like things, orderly. Good work there. Can't do that. To get your toys, you'll first have to fix the power situation. Sorry about that. Power generation is not optimal. The water turbine has a fault. Come along.
Ooh, what's this? Hide and seek. Oh, cool.
Now that the circuits need repairing too. Oh, wonderful. I can actually help you with that. Useful. The power should be flowing perfectly now. The wicks will be back online. There it is. Get it to drop that ball before it destroys the thing. It's not like we can buy another one.
Come on, Laika. Don't worry about Higgs. I just gotta work on your training so that he doesn't blow a fuse. Down.
Now, big test. Can it remember how to play hide and seek? Head over to the tree there and start the game. Follow me. Hide-and-seek starts at the tree. Simple creature, simple rules.
Laika, wanna play hide-and-seek? Laika, wanna play hide-and-seek?
Now you can start the hide-and-seek game.
Supposed to be dead.
right.
Gotcha. Hell yeah, be the robot. Cause I'm gonna need that thing.
Laika, wanna play hide and seek?
Hide help, love it. What's up? Am I just supposed to wait by the tree?
Laika, wanna play hide and seek?
It's too far away. Call it over.
Get here. Faster. Good girl. Follow.
Oh, damn. What's up, man?
10, 9, 8, 7,
play fair.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come.
Oh. I wonder where you are.
Warmer and warmer. What has it got there? That is a Higgs unit. Get your pet away from him before some serious damage is done. There's precious data in there. We should scan it immediately, Robin.
Precious information, eh?
How did he get here? We don't just blow into the camp. Your friend must have brought him here. There are teeth marks on the panels. It's chewed on him. This is a colony unit sent ahead of the Esmeralda to lay the foundations of our society. A piece of your history.
Cool.
Command? Hello? You are coming to Tyson 3, correct? I don't know how long we've been here. My clocks stopped functioning. I'd send you another image of the surface, but my camera's out of commission too. Those pattern B tube apartments you've got coming will be nice, won't they? Entertainment systems, rainforest showers, barbecues, shiny and dry Higgs docks, spare parts, and... Please come. We're waiting for you.
These guys built a whole landing site. If our crew are out there, that's where they'd start the colony. These Higgs units can tell us where they are. There must be more. Let's find them.
I see. Well, the data here suggests there are three more nearby. Off we go. Well done. A creature scanned successfully.
Oh, cool. I guess there's a lot of stuff to do. So am I. Oh damn, that kind of freaked me out a little bit. Cool. Shit, so there's a handful of creatures too.
Data to your infertarium now. Send it to the gate here. These animals are causing the gate to lock.
Go now.
Good. Now have it bark at them.
Go roar.
That's it. I don't like scaring the poor things, but your friend would have probably eaten them otherwise. Thanks for all your help today, Robin. I know maintaining your home isn't always what you want to do, but it's vital to your survival. And you know that's what I care most about.
Good adventure. Little model. I put the camera setting on last time.
Listen to that. One day, your friend will be just like that monster out there, 4 meters tall and very hungry. Data converting. Why don't you shoot some hoops? Look at the state of this thing. To think we've spent so long trying to keep dinosaurs out of our camp, and now we've gone and let one in. Let's fix the scarecrow. It's going to need 2 arms, a head, and a hat to be useful. The multi-tool will fix this up in no time.
Oh, do.
In the Infotarium. If you keep this up everywhere you go, we'll soon have huge volumes of data.
Oh, missed him.
Excellent. Oh! Great. Nice. Well done. Any survivor passing nearby can see this clearly. There's no way that animal would be smart enough to go through that slalom. Close, but not quite.
This is pod 3091659, broadcasting on all frequencies. If there are any other survivors out there, let me know. Higgs is getting pretty lonely.
This is an emergency escape pod from the DSEV Esmeralda. In case of planet fall, your priority is to survive and regroup with other crew. Ensure that your emergency location transponders are activated in the pod and on your suit. Ensure you have the following essentials in order of priority. Water, shelter, heat, and signaling capability. Regularly and monitor all channels for other survivors. Most importantly, stay calm, stay with the pod, and conserve energy.
Well done. You're turning into quite the naturalist.
Hell yeah.
Roar! Roar!
Cool.
Well done.
Now, which toy is like his favorite?
Follow. Get. Go like him. Go roar.
Is a dishonor to the thousands of Higgs units who sacrificed themselves evacuating the Esmeralda.
Follow. A bit further.
Roar!
I'll add that one straight away. Robin, I wouldn't get too close to that fence, especially when you look, you know, edible. Good job. Scanned and added. Scan successful. You'll have to control that creature. It's scaring all the fish away. Processing.
There, you won't die.
Get here.
Scanned and added.
I open it. So anything. Kind of levitation.
I would like to check on the farm this morning. I stopped receiving a signal from the Grobot sometime last night. We don't want to run out of food.
Put down my kill?
Follow.
I know I nag you about this, but it's really about time we started doing some real science. How about adding animals to the infertarium? Processing. Well done. Another perfectly good piece of DSEV equipment ruined. Did that beast of yours destroy it, ungrateful pest?
Give her a break, Higgs. She's an orphan.
Yes. You're right. I know.
Do I want the plan or do I want death? Oh, it looks pretty ominous. Gotta try to find that.
Better condition if those confounded pterosaurs hadn't started roosting on the cliffside, mischievous pests. It's already learned that the Grobot is a source of food. You know, sometimes I worry it is wastefully stupid. Other times I worry it is dangerously clever. The Grobot is offline. That's why there's no signal. Your well-being is dependent on having a reliable source of food. Getting this online again is a priority. I have my suspicions about who's responsible. I'd wager those pterosaurs are behind this power outage. Let's find the proof so we can exact a fitting revenge. Yes, as I suspected, a Wix is offline as well. I don't think this is a coincidence. Something is conspiring against us. Something bigger than both of us. Good job.
so. That's fine. Not gonna check that as anymore.
Right. A spot of climbing. You remember what to do, Robin, yes? Both hands holding on tightly, please.
Oh, cool.
They've got one of those hitch units.
Those birds will steal anything. Robin, you must save him. Where's that pterosaur going? You're turning into quite the naturalist.
You know the rules, Higgs. Get out.
Oh, yes. Sorry. Remember to view them in the infertarium.
Yeah, I know.
I see the pterosaur nests.
Have you perhaps checked
out of
the
our
wind
trash.
Turbine up there?
I bet they break pretty easily. Roar.
You're turning into quite the naturalist. Scan successful. Thank you. You're leaving? Okay, but we'll need to come back later to find out what's wrong with the Grobot. The Grobot has still got some food for you. Remember to take it before it spoils. Data converter. You can't be climbing this power cable all the time, Robin. We must install a proper ladder for you. The wind turbine has been savaged. The blades are everywhere. I'm telling you, Robin, those pterosaurs will rue the day. Blade detached. Good work.
Did you just start playing?
Processing. Scan successful. Robin, power is restored. Your role on board the Esmeralda could easily have been in construction. With the wicks online, we can shift that debris. Well, you can.
How's your stomach feeling?
Stomach's fine. Before, when I had that, like, it's like a camera mode where it doesn't do this, it's more smooth, so it's kind of bugging me out.
Good. Cool. Nothing like a spot of tidying, hey, Robin? Outrageous! What you said was true. Those pterosaurs have a Higgs unit in their nest. A crew unit, no less. This has gone too far, Robin. There are some risks involved, but I'm sure I can rely on you to get him back.
Get him back.
Right, I'll need to fix the circuits like at the pod.
Where you at, Humbler? My turn. That's pretty cool.
I hope you figure out how to get the Higgs unit down. That's where I'm stuck.
Wait, which Higgs unit down?
The voice acting is atrocious.
Heh. Oh shit. I'm looking around. Do I just stand up, I guess? Thank you. Yeah, chicken nuggets.
Now, don't waste all that food getting that creature to perform party tricks. Do you ever listen to me?
What's up, honey?
Think he's lonely? He's got no Grobot buddies.
It has attempted to form a localized network with other agricultural equipment, but has been unable to do so due to the isolation of this location. So yes, maybe he is lonely.
I feel like this game is really trying to push lonely.
Power output optimal. Excellent. Robin, those pterosaurs still have that Higgs unit. As much as I want to keep you safe, you have to understand it's a matter of personal pride.
Oh,
I'm sure you'll be okay.
That's what you're talking about with the Higgs unit.
There.
It can't do it.
Made me sick. Fun stuff, though.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this part's bugging me out because I can't, like, figure out exactly how to grab right every time. Oh, damn.
Damn it! Destroy the nest, Robin. You won't seriously harm them, but you will be send the same them a message. That's DSEV property. Bring it back.
I was hoping I could use a move controller, so.
You're turning into quite the naturalist. Who am I going to look after now?
Whoops.
Those pterosaurs are a force of destruction. I'd prefer to go back and take care of them. Quite a drop. That's DSEV property. Bring it back. Unsophisticated, but cunning nonetheless.
This is where I got stuck, too.
He won't move. We need to give it a scare. taken again. We've got to be smarter.
Oh, I get it. Gotcha.
Go, go! Go there! Go, go! There! Go roar! Laika! Roar! Roar!
Roar!
Roar!
Roar! Do it again! Do it again! Roar!
Go roar!
I enjoyed that!
Command, crew Higgs 60322 on patrol. There have been reports of flagrant law break. Command, I've followed Lawrence back to Magellan. I must say I don't much like
well
it here. The people look at me like I am prey.
Thanks, mate.
I can imagine them tearing me apart to find something valuable they can trade for food. I could almost imagine them trying to eat
throw some
me.
Of that, like, scrap metal onto it and see what, like, fucking place. And it's like, oh,
I wish
you get
we could
a dinosaur.
Make an arrest,
trying to
but you are right. We can't risk civil disorder. We don't want to make this Lawrence fellow a martyr. I confronted crew member Lawrence, Command. He's being pig-headed. I'm in pursuit, tailing him through Columbus.
Times were desperate after the deep space event. It nearly destroyed us. We couldn't live as we had before it. Some had to do without. Those whose children wouldn't make it to Tyson 3 suffered terribly. Thankfully, they stopped the madness, but people weren't comfortable working together after that. We didn't realize it, but the colony mission was in jeopardy. You were Columbus crew, of course, selected for your genes. You are a born survivor, Robin.
Hey!
done. Sorry to take liberties with your safety in there. Got a bit carried away with that whole revenge thing. But the pterosaurs learned a lesson, and you discovered something about the Esmeralda. So all good then, eh? Unfortunately, there are no more Higgs units in that area, so I'd suggest we give up the search for now. The other areas are far too dangerous for a boy your age to be exploring. I'd advise against adventure, Robin. It's dangerous. We'd have to explore uncharted areas. We can live here safely by the pod forever.
There's living, Higgs, and then there's surviving. That pod doesn't even have a shower.
Fine, but you can turn back at any time. This direction is definitely dangerous. See how the vegetation here is becoming denser? That's because you are approaching what you might call a jungle. According to my dictionary, a jungle is defined as an unnavigable area of tangled trees filled with man-eating predators. Remember to view them in the infraterium. That way is far too dangerous, even if there is a Higgs unit.
I haven't felt any kind of danger yet, but maybe they're saving it.
It's a jungle. There are monsters and things. Please, you don't need to risk your life over a Higgs unit. Right. Last chance. Are you quite sure you want to find this unit, Robin? This jungle doesn't look dangerous in the slightest. That was sarcasm. Luckily, they can't get up here. Otherwise, you'd both be lunch by now. See? Raptors. Down. Good, they're leaving. I don't think they'll go very far, though. We should avoid the jungle floor.
I'm glad I didn't watch any previews or anything.
Are you worried about your pet? It's perfectly safe, you know. Against my better judgment, I'd say the higher we go, the less likely it is you'll be eaten by raptors. Is that? Yes, I think it is. Robin, get up here, quick. I want you to see this. I see an escape pod. Now, don't touch anything. Let me take a look first.
You got it, dude, but I'm gonna start walking.
This pod launched empty. There was a Higgs unit, but he's gone. Taken. Torn from his dock. Perhaps by some vicious animal. Okay, you were right. There is a Higgs unit. It can't be far. Perhaps we can find a way to make those fungi close. Water seems to be the key. I'll add that one straight away.
So there were no survivors on board.
I could take another look for you. Right. Don't look down, but those raptors are still tailing us. Scan successful.
They might be carnivorous. Processing.
Some of these butterflies have got the same markings. I calculate these vines will take your weight. Here's some field science for you, Robin. Butterflies are very sensitive to light. They'll react to your laser pointer. I must admit, that's quite impressive. You're like Tarzan, albeit with an incredibly reliable spherical guide. Data converting.
Stand up to reach further. Be back soon.
Can't be. I calculate these vines will take your weight. I must admit, that's quite impressive. You're like Tarzan, albeit with an incredibly reliable spherical guide. Grabbing that. Ah, good. A herbivore. He is big, though. Remember to view them in the infertarium. Processing now. These are gentle creatures, Robin. I don't think throwing food at them is the answer. Hello, Robin.
Laika, roar!
Scan successful. Robin, look. Scanned and added. It can't reach.
Feed it, throw something at the tree above.
Oh, God. What do I throw?
Excuse
the orange
me, Robin.
That was going to be a slide. Yeah, one of those things.
Scan successful. There was a unit here, but all that's left is his shell casing. Something has taken the data core. It can't have gone far. Those cores are heavy. Look at this curious creature. It looks like it's holding tight to something. Something spherical. Surely not. Oh my, do you think they are bees or wasps? I can't imagine it's good news either way.
Oops. Should have thought about that one.
Oh my, do you think they are bees or wasps? I can't imagine it's good news either way.
Oh, shit. Okay. I didn't know you could do that.
To avoid those on the zip line.
Oh, hell yeah.
Always take the long route. To be honest, it's exhausting. Look at the size of this thing. Stay vigilant, Robin. We have no idea what's made a home here. They might be carnivorous.
Some of these butterflies have got the same markings.
It's not back up again, is it?
Thank you.
it, look out!
That pterosaur's head was as big as your whole body. You're lucky he didn't want a snack. Processing. You're turning into quite the naturalist.
Ah!
do next? Anybody know? If you're watching this. I don't know. Do you want to know?
I think you back down, not sure though.
Okay, yeah, that's what I was just about to do. I think I'm gonna try to just go all the way back down.
You took a big risk finding that Higgs unit, and then you left it without recovering any data. Is this some kind of game to you?
I guess that dude dropped it, actually. I said I didn't find the Higgs unit, but I never saw the thing. So I don't know what it is. Thank you.
Scanned and added. Well done. Ow! is everything in this jungle so vicious? It must have ripped the poor thing apart.
Hello? Command? This is Higgs Unit 96450 Science Division. I've survived an unexpected planetary descent, but with significant systems impairment. I seem to have landed in a seasonal tropical rainforest. Do you read me? Well, I'd better transmit the data anyway, because this is amazing. Look at all this life. We had no idea there would be creatures as evolved as this on Tyson 3. My database might be as dysfunctional as my flight system. Who's that? Oh, my! Lucky some of my flight motors are still operational. That monster is... No. It can't be. I'm still cross-referencing my database to confirm its integrity, but that is... And I'm sure of this. A velociraptor from Earth's Cretaceous period. At least visually. I should get a DNA sample. Flight systems. Down. Connections. Down. Still, this has been the most exciting day in my personal operating history. What's that? Oh, here. That doesn't look like it's a danger to me. Wait. Ah! Oh, what's it? No! Oh, no! No! Get! Oh! Ah! No! Get off! Get off! Ah!
That science, Higgs, didn't even last the night. And I'm no closer to finding other survivors.
Not every Higgs unit is as capable as me. We are very high up. Better be careful. I mean, you be careful. I don't have to be. I can hover. Carry on this way. It doesn't seem so bad on the way back. Probably because I know we'll be safely home soon. Still bad, though. I'm going this way. The end's in sight. Round this vine one more time. Ah, she didn't forget about you. Surprising. But sweet.
I like that.
You know, Robin, while I had genuine reason to fear for your safety, you've proven yourself quite a capable adventurer. Now let's go home.
No, no, we still got like one or two more places.
Processing now. Scanned and added. You're turning into quite the naturalist. Data converted. I know they are only herbivores in there, Robin, but they have big feet, and they aren't very discriminating. Herbivores also attract predators, and you don't want to become a snack now, do you? Processing. Well done. It's not particularly wise to heedlessly follow your friend everywhere. It's not like it's sniffing out another Higgs unit, is it?
Hey, girl, not so fast.
Why must it constantly cause trouble? Aha! I'm not the only one who finds your pet disturbing. This herd of longnecks are grazing peacefully. It would be a wise idea to explore this area before something worse than your pet arrives. You won't be able to stride through the tar flow like the longnecks, so you'll have to find another way to get from island to island. Getting stuck would be deadly. I think that debris is holding it firm. Well done. That should be sturdy enough to be used as a bridge. I'd rather you use that than try to swim. Find a way over here. Fortunately, it's quite a narrow gap. We could use that space debris as a bridge. Am I going to look after now?
Would this have worked if the Move controllers could oscillate between controlling your feet and your hands? Controls seem wonky.
No, controls are cool. I feel like move controllers would have been fun. But I understand why they're not, because you use your head to aim for everything. You won't use your hands. So I feel like, I guess they thought it'd be weird. I'd love
careful,
to be able to use
you don't
them.
Know when he'll rear up. These long necks are easily spooked. We need some debris to make another bridge. That piece looks large enough, but this chap's blocking it. He needs to move. That it does have some use. Tell your pet to bark at the long neck. That might work. Ah, I thought he'd walk away and we'd be free to cross.
Roar.
I hope you're not thinking
like
about
a...
going under the long neck.
Sorry, type that again. I couldn't understand.
Follow.
It's given up.
Come. Go, go. Go now. Go roar!
Good. Excuse me, Robin. construction, Higgs. It'll have some interesting data, and it was surprisingly easy to get to. Improper use of DSEV property. Higgs units have a lot of functions, but nutrition is not one of them. Its mouth is still too high up. I suppose there's a reason we call them long necks, though. Come on, the poor thing doesn't deserve to end up as a gobstopper. We'd better get him out of there. That outcrop over there is higher. I calculate that you could reach its head from there. Good thinking. Maybe it's hungry. I never thought a dinosaur that large would be so picky. That Higgs unit is the same color as those orange fruits. Think there's a connection?
PS Move Controllers.
Let me help you solve this one.
Oh, wait. No PS Move Controllers.
A quick bit of repair work is in order.
I thought that little blood was in the real world.
Thank you. Let's see if it likes the fruit. I thought so. It was the color.
Finally. Got it.
Well done. Quick, Robin, scan the Higgs. We don't know if it's acquired a taste for Higgs units now.
Construction Higgs Unit 7238 reporting.
Commander Hamilton addressing you directly. We have experienced a Class Alpha deep space event. We don't know what it was. That's why we're bringing you online. You will take charge.
Is the damage internal or external?
External. The main engines went offline briefly, so you'll need to investigate that, but we have zero functionality from our outboard systems. We received a message of Earth origin just before the wave of destruction hit.
Engines are sub-functional. We can still reach Tyson 3, but it will take significantly longer. Deceleration will be especially impacted. Was there anything in that message from Earth to warn us about the event?
No, there was nothing. Can't even be sure it was from Earth, but it was Earth data, all right. Packets checked out. Handshake protocols were different, but you'd expect that. We've been in space nearly a century now, but we know our protocols. This comes from a different source. You need to go outside. We need our comm systems back online. We need to get back in contact with Earth, with Tyson 3. We need to get the rest of that message.
It's bad, Commander. Structural damage is minimal, but the exterior of the ship has been electronically sandblasted. We're never getting comms back online without a complete ship refit. But it gets worse. Our life support systems are falling off a cliff. Solar panels, heat exchange tiles, waste recycling, air filters, anything with a connection to the outside is wiped. I think we can get some functionality back, but it will cost us. Life on the Esmeralda is going to be different from now on. Life's going to get tough.
Well, that's it. I'm sorry, Robin. That's all the units we know of, and they've told us nothing about survivors. Think of it this way, though. You're no further from being found than when you came across the first one. Let's go back home. Rescue might still come. It's just a matter of waiting. That flash. There's something in the geyser. It's too quick, Robin. We'll have to find another way to get it out. Try scooping it right out, just like fishing. You're going to leave that baby there. Good job. Robin, no!
Did this event cause us to crash?
Indirectly, yes. We still made it to Tyson 3, but there were some problems that were never resolved. Where's it
gone?
Your friend. It's missing. Don't panic. I'm sure it just went home. We should go back there too. Come on. You're going to leave that baby there?
Where are you going? Please, come back. Where are you going? Hey, Laika?
That baby Longneck seems to be in trouble.
You think we can help it, Higgs?
Yes, we could help it. Morally, we should. But I do wonder how her parents might react.
Cause us to crash?
Indirectly, yes. We still made it to Tyson 3, but there were some problems that were never resolved. Find another way back or get this one to move somehow.
Please, come back.
careful.
Baby Longneck seems to be in trouble.
You think we can help it, Higgs?
Hey, do it.
Come on. You can trust us. We're gonna help you. Safely back with its family. Another good deed done.
It's good that you returned that baby to its mother. Despite the risks involved, I was happy to see them reunited. You like helping lost children, don't you? Maybe we can come back here again sometime. It doesn't seem so dangerous after all. We've actually achieved quite a lot today, when you think about it. You helped me defeat the pterosaurs at the farm, with only a small risk to yourself. You helped a lost child back to its family without getting squashed. And, perhaps most impressively, you navigated your way through that hostile jungle with all the skill and bravery of a great adventurer. Maybe we should do more of this exploring thing. Good job. I'll add that one straight away. Scanned and added. Good job.
No!
Oh, man.
Where's it gone? Your friend. It's missing. Don't panic. I'm sure it just went home. We should go back there too. Come on. It's done to this fence. Anything could run straight through it. Wait, that doesn't include you. What? You're going through there after your pet? What about the fence? The risks you take for that animal. I hope it's worth it. I wouldn't be surprised if it hasn't just run off to find its tribe. It's a wild animal. After all, it has no love, only instincts.
Her name is Lyca.
I must say, this is huge. There's no way she could have found her way across there. I'm going to shut up now so you can concentrate. What a relief. Back on solid ground. Actually, judging by that sinkhole, I wouldn't be so sure of that. Good job. Scanned and added. Data converting. What do you think makes it disappear? That creature we heard roar in the jungle seems part of this somehow. My guess, and I base this on a thorough examination of the evidence, is that it is searching out its family. Instincts. Genes. Family connections. You understand that sort of thing, I know. They are always a more powerful drive than friendships, especially friendships with those of a different species. We've taken a turn back towards the tar pit. Keep an eye out for long necks. Scanned and added. Mind your head.
We're still coming, girl.
I wonder what killed the long neck. Ah, possibly this piece of ship debris. Poor creature, really quite fragile in the end.
Don't worry, girl. You're fine. I'm here.
Well done, Robin. You've impressed me again with your adventuring. But now we've got your pet, I think it's time we head straight back home. Look, your pet knows that roar. It might be the same tyrannosaur that killed its family. Stay inside, Robin. It's a stampede. Okay, it's a very slow stampede, but still extremely dangerous, given how incredibly big their feet are. Careful, Robin, don't go out there! The tyrannosaur that caused the stampede might still be out there. Good job. Phew, the whole herd has passed now. It's probably safe to go now.
Where's that light coming from?
Oh yes, a glowing skull. I suppose you think it's a good idea to have a closer look. Hang on. Well, look at that. An emergency Higgs unit.
Do you think Laika meant to lead us here? I bet this has the information I want.
Your pet? She's just an animal. I doubt it.
Emergency Higgs 96450 reporting. Hamilton. Hamilton. Status requested. Typical. The biggest emergency in over 50 years, and I've lost connection. It can get so boring being an emergency specialist. I guess that's a good thing.
Ah! This is your captain speaking. As many of you already know, a small group of crew have commandeered Escalar 3. This is mutiny. We operate this ship as a democracy, and starting the colonization process is irreversible. This is not a decision a minority can make. Shuttle Escalar 3, we've received reports of unauthorized access to your flight systems.
You forced us to this, Captain. We've overridden the controls. We're going to launch.
As I told the crew, we are a democracy. You have no right to start the colonization process.
We don't know when or if any other humans will ever follow us. We have a whole planet right here. make our own. That's our birthright. Uncouple us so we can launch.
We don't know what's down there. You are being a damn fool.
I'm starting ignition anyway.
Do not launch. I will not uncouple.
5, 4, 3.
As your commander, I beg you to stand down. I won't release your ship. You launch it.
Command, this is emergency Hicks 96450. I've been ejected into space. I shall...
Corrupted holographic data. Well, I never. The crash was no accident. They destroyed the Esmeralda all by themselves. They never could get along. Not like us, eh, Robin? We are a close-knit family. Now, let's get that pet of yours and go home.
Where is Laika?
That infernal creature! We should just leave it out here to die! Oh, my. I'm sorry. That wasn't very familial of me, was it? It's just that she's so much trouble. And it wasn't all that long ago that we had barely enough food just for you. But she's your friend. And that's important to you, isn't it? So, we're going to find her, okay? And then we go home. Well done. I wonder what was in that corrupted data in the emergency Higgs. It was the last thing he recorded before he entered Tyson's atmosphere. That would likely explain why it's corrupted. Higgs units are tough, but they still take damage. I'll add that one straight away. Stop! Raptors! Be quiet and stay very still. Good. They haven't seen us. Wait for this one to turn around. I want you to move when I give the word. Okay. Go! Look at this one. Stubborn beast. He's just standing there. We'll have to engage in some advanced stealth tactics. Throw something as a distraction. Okay. Go! Now! That was dangerous, I know, but we must be brave if we want to find your friend. Do you think that's her? Maybe she was leading us here, to the Esmeralda. No. That's not likely. Let's find a safe way to climb down. Your pet is most likely at the bottom. You will be careful, won't you? Sorry. You know me, always worrying. Robin? Ah, you can climb down these cables. Ah, don't look down. Leave this to me. I'll deal with these pests. Safe to drop now, Robin. Safe-ish. No!
I close my eyes on that one.
Exceptional.
I'm almost done.
Were you recording that?
Yeah.
It's okay.
Am I talking now?